together, when we stand for what is right, it makes a difference. We have to recognize, we have to resist. When people are coming at our community, when people are trying to deny us our right, when people are trying to deny us our humanity, it is up to us to take a stand. That we literally have to do something. You can't let people attack your community and there's no response. So we are here, we will be here every single week, that we've got to be here because we are not going to go back. That our people have fought too long, there are folks who have died, that where I'm from in Selma, Alabama, on the Edmund Pettus Bridge, where our people literally gave their lives, right, and were beat, and we have blood still on the bridge because we stood for the right to vote. This place literally does not have the right to undermine our democracy. This place does not have the right to undermine our humanity. We're standing here not because we believe in a system. We believe in us, and we believe in our own agency. And we believe that in our agency, we have the right to make a decision. Any decision being made about me and my family, I have to be a part of that decision-making process. And so anybody that's watching this, every day, there are decisions that are being made in this place that are impacting our children, that are impacting our families, that are impacting our community. And you have a responsibility to stand for. You have a responsibility to stand for what it is that you believe in. So no, this isn't a matter of what is right or what should you do, or does it matter or not. Anytime I'm operating the fullness of my power, because God gave me that, not the U.S. Constitution. It is God that says that I have agency, that gave me that, because my life matters, and all the people in my community, our lives matter. And if we believe that, we have to stand on it. We have to act on it. And so that's why we're here at the Senate, and we'll continue to go to the Senate, and we'll go to the White House, and we'll go to the Congress, and we'll go to the streets. We're going to go wherever it's going to take for us to go, because we ain't going back.
Martin!